I was asking my cell phone, what happens when phlegm gets into the lungs? This come up. It's unbelievable. Look at the length of the name of this disease. I think it's got every letter in the alphabet in it. I cannot even come close to pronouncing it. Right there, that word. That is the most ridiculous medical term I have ever seen.